Good day. I'm right here. But today, I do decided to come back with the dig diaper subject. This is a showcase video at Homeboy TV this time. I've decided to show the dig diaper at a better state of mechanism this time. Now, this is what the dig diaper from nowadays. This right here is a whipped cream from the garniture kitchen material, whipped from the whipped cream sacket, the whipped cream sacket garniture material. You see right here the pizza from just one time. At first, I mix water and chlorophene, and then I put it in the I mix it in this bottle, water and casual chlorophene from the supermarket. I mix it in here. Then I just put a little, like two caps of chlorophene, two caps of chlorophene I put here. But it already has pizza. You can it's already with pizza right now. Chlorophyll was before, so it goes like this. This is the roll of seconds. At first, I put the chlorophyll in the second. At first, I put chlorophyll in the second. Then I tie it around here. This is a washing machine tube from the washing machine. I could buy it separate at the hardware store. Then I tie it. Yeah. I tie it. And then this is to strengthen it at the penis dick section. Now, how does this and this right here is why I made this video today, because the build got a new mechanism inside, which must be perfected a little bit by myself, because right now I will show you this piece of notebook plastic. It gives suspension when you fold it, eh? It gives suspension, and that became my idea to keep this second in place inside of the tube. As you see right here, it's not the widest piece. So I came to the side, something that I scissored apart earlier, months before, was this from a protein shakes. From protein shakes. The jar from protein shakes, which I scissored up months before. I will use this for suspension inside this tube. I will make a wider piece like this from here to around here, so it fits inside this tube. This one right here, this will be, I won't make a new build at all. This I keep for storage. It will go inside the second, then inside the tube. Now, how must this go? You will have to fold it, fold the round folding. You must fold it round like it's folded over here already. You fold it even further, and then you slide this scissor piece, fold, you curl it, and you slide it inside. Right now, I want a wider piece for more confidence, because what is got now is this thin piece of this. I want a wider piece for more confidence. So then this thing is like this in your pants, but there comes one structure more. One structure more. What you see, right? You can't see it so well because it's dark, yeah? I will show you. This right here is a thermopans. A thermopans, the nowadays tights for men. It's nowadays the tights for men is called a thermal pants. What you will do is this. You know, where can I show it good? For F's here, no. Where can I show it the best? Let's see. For F's here. Right? No. Where can I show it the best? For F's here. No. Okay, what you will do is this. You will scissor off one leg of the thermal pants. You will scissor it off. And then what you get then is you fold it. Then it becomes this socket. This socket it becomes. You put it, so you then you will stick it. You will stick it with this kind of old granny's wire. This kind of old granny's wire. Like this piece right here, this is spilled out chloroform from one time an accident with not so good of a build. So you will just, you will just, yeah, as you see right here, it's a bit of a halfway sewing by hand and a needle, a larger size needle. What you do also is you make a extra knot. I will soon show you the use of the extra knot. An extra knot over here. And then it can go inside the dick diaper. The plastic sack it goes inside in the middle of, like, look like this. Right. So it goes around the leg. Because the plastic touches the leg and your emotions will be affected. So you must always have a cotton between and just a second of the leg of the thermal pants. So where my fingers are is the leg, but it is a second because. Oh, look, the second is over here, exactly. Then it is a second. And you just sit, you will sew it halfway with a bigger size hair elastic. Then you tie a knot to round it. If you got a wide upper lower leg, or wide knees, wide, you're a fat person, perhaps fat male person, because it's a male dick diaper at first of all. You need to make the elastic, like two elastics together. This is like one elastic, so a knot over here, and another knot over here, and then a wire. So, what, and then a wire. And this is something that does not need more elastic than only to put it below or around or above the knees. Below or above the knees, it only is one wire. A little lace over here. Yes. And then this. Then this. It does must not be elastic at all. Then this. This is from a casual shoulder bag. A smaller type shoulder bag. This you place around the neck, going down. Look at this. Around the neck, going down, and then both, and then this. Perhaps I can show you with what I'm already wearing. Look here, what I'm already wearing. Look here. This is one of the other legs of the thermal pants. So you must always have one in storage and one to wear. This is this right here. That little lace is similar to this belt over here. The lace from this belt, I got this belt over here. It's what I'm wearing right now. Let's see here, this lace right here, and then it goes to the two connection points, this one, then it goes to the two connection points. You see, it goes to the two connection points, and then it's in place. So if you have a tall upper body, it's a bit of a problem again. Now this. Now how is this knot made? How this knot is made? Let's see. Okay, I will give you a demonstration. Look here, the second. It's with the hand holding. The second has a lot of hand holding. Now it goes like this. You see. Wait 1 minute. See, I just. It's with this piece, and then at the bottom side, fold it, so the elastic must be a bit off, measured a bit too well, it must be a bit off measured too well, and then now I cannot perform it to you, but is to stretch it and then place it again around this, then stretch it. Oh, I cannot do it with the camera in the other hand. I cannot show stretch it, stretch it till here, till around here, over here, and then the other elastic is for to keep it on the dick penis. Yes, so it's like this around this level for example, huh? So it never leaves the tube. It always stays a bit off at higher place over here. When these are loose, then this stays at higher. This right here always stays over here at higher place. So it's like it's never separate or loose. This also like never separate or loose. All you do is spray some disinfectant spray. Mix it with a bit of water so that it don't sting. A bit of disinfectant spray you spray inside. Well, what more can I say? Oh yes, this right here, this got some duct tape. This piece of the tube right here got this, some black duct tape or whatever duct tape, so that these scratchy parts won't scratch open this kind of socket.
with the hand grips. The hand grips are very important because at several times you need to hang it the second up. So it cannot, it's very important as a second with hand grips. You just tape it around this here so that over exactly here it does not scratch the second open. And this right here, this does not need a rope or anything to keep it in place at all. This is just fine. Fine, this is just fine. The weight is carried with this solution, the second solution. That is what carries the weight. And then to this. Around the neck. To this, around the neck, going down. So what I'm gonna do later on tonight, I'm going to use scissor this into a wider part and slide it into here with this folded even more. I will fold it totally down, and then I will slide it into here. What you can think of is to, after sliding it in for the more suspension, a stronger suspension I was looking for, a stronger suspension than what this plastic cover gives. To suspend it outwards from of inside. Metal I've already tried. Metal from a cigarette box. And that bends to less. It gives to less suspension the metal. So plastic was the solution. Well, sorry, I forgot to tell you. Well, 17 and 30 seconds. It's going to 20, I think. I think 20 minutes will be just fine. You might think of some duct tape for extra strength afterwards. Perhaps I will not. I'm not sure yet. My testing is to see if it does or does not need duct tape exactly. I will test for myself and tell the story about if duct tape is necessary or not with the stronger suspending material of plastic. I will try to inform if extra duct tape is necessary, yes or no. Of course, you know it's better with extra duct tape, but I'm taking a test myself. If extra duct tape is necessary, yes or no. So I'll try with a no first. I might say yes because it's safe, because it rescued me at a certain occasion. But I will take the risk to just test it with the no. So, see me with some tobacco. Yep. And then, 19 and... 10 seconds. Yo. Thing is, I cannot see what the camera does right now. This is the backside of the tablet. So I cannot see anything. I cannot see the seconds even. So that's good. I got a plan for that. Let's see, a mirror. Ah, oh, good. We're at 1944. I see, look at this. I put a mirror. Then I can see the back side of the tablet, the front side of the tablet. 1954. Okay, good. I thank you for your time. I see you all the time.